Have to wonder what's on her mind.
She definitely looks laser focused right here.
Let's listen and see. Bad blood is a boiling.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Might want to check that ego at the door.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
The belief is strong.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Pride comes before the fall. Better loud and proud.
Hooked up. Oh, trying to dislocate the shoulder.
He has some reason to be concerned here.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
And you just get that feeling that being outside the ring so much here in this match will eventually come back to haunt her.
It's been quite the back-and-forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's going to be the rest of the way.
Thank you.
she gets out of the way. Harsh impact. Takes all that belt up. It's sad to see it end like that.
This one is over.
And it doesn't sound like the fans are too thrilled with the decision here.
Beautiful technique.